Hi, this is Varun and you are watching Mr. Productivity. In this video, I will show you the best AI text-to-speech voice available in the world for documentary creation. If you are creating a documentary or if you are creating an intro with cinematic experience, then you should go for this voice. This AI text-to-speech voice is from Wellsaid Labs, which is the best AI text-to-speech software available in the market. So let's get started and let me show you how the voice sounds. Once you are in Wellsaid Labs, you can click on Avatars and you can find Joe F. That's the voice I'm talking about. I'm going to copy-paste my documentary. It's a kind of story, and I will hit create. I will hit narration, then I will hit create to create the voice, to render the voice. You will be amazed by this voice by Wellsaid Labs. This is the best voice I found after so many research. Wellsaid Labs is amazing, the best AI text-to-speech software available in this world. I have a whole playlist dedicated to Wellsaid Labs. You can check that out. Let's combine these clips and I'm going to rename it as The Brave Prince. Let's create the clip. Let's listen to it.
Once upon a time, in a far-off kingdom, there lived a handsome young prince named Alexander. He was the only son of the king and queen and was beloved by all who knew him. Despite his privileged upbringing, Alexander was not content to simply live a life of luxury and leisure. He longed for adventure and to prove himself as a true leader. One day, a terrible dragon began terrorizing the kingdom, burning villages and causing widespread destruction. The king and his army were unable to defeat the dragon, and all seemed lost. Determined to save his people, Alexander set out on his own to defeat the dragon. He rode his trusty steed deep into the mountains, where the dragon was said to reside. After a long and perilous journey, Alexander finally found the dragon's lair. The dragon was massive and fierce, but Alexander was not afraid. He drew his sword and charged at the beast, striking it with all his might. The dragon fought back with fire and claws, but Alexander was skilled and brave. In the end, he emerged victorious, slaying the dragon and saving his kingdom. The king and queen, overjoyed by their son's bravery, crowned him king, and Alexander ruled justly and fairly, making the kingdom prosper and all the citizens happy. He also went on many more adventures and always returned home victorious. He lived a long and fulfilling life, and his legend lived on through the generations.
Well, that's it. If you got amazed by this voice, if you liked my research, please like the video, hit the subscribe button and share it with your friends. Thank you so much for listening to it, and thank you so much for watching my videos. See you in the next video.